Great Britain's Dan Purvis narrowly missed a surprise medal as Kohei Uchimura won a record third consecutive World Gymnastics men's all-around gold. The Liverpudlian lay third before his final event but could not match Philip Boy or Koji Yamamura, who won silver and bronze respectively, on high bar. "It's a really good position to finish, but it's a bittersweet moment," Purvis told BBC Sport inside the Tokyo arena. "I could have got a medal and I didn't, but I'm still proud of myself." Purvis, 20, came fifth last year and, following in the footsteps of 2009 world silver medalist Dan Keatings, always had the potential to threaten the podium,